Whew, I'm sweating. It's hot in here. Or is it just me? You know what? It's funny, man. Everybody thinks bald head is cool, but it's not. This ain't fashionable. I gotta do this. I let this grow out, I look like George Jefferson. I all this look like a cul-de-sac right here. Damn. I don't know. But you're getting older, man. Fellas, you get older, you change, your body changes. One thing men, see, women, y'all always take care of yourself. Y'all always go to the doctor and stuff. Men, we can kind of put it off a little bit, but I'm 40 now. Things are different. Like, you got to start thinking about that exam. Older fellas know what I'm talking about. Prostate exam. That's the scariest thing. I don't know one man who's let it happen right off the bat. Like, you be in there at the doctor's office right before he do it, you be like, whoa, wait. So, how long before I have to do this? I'm scared. I don't want that to happen to me. And just my luck, I have a doctor with some big old fingers. Fingers be looking this big. He be explaining the procedure, but I can't pay attention because I'm looking at the finger like, is that the finger that you gonna do that with? Can we go out a couple times? I'm getting old, man. We getting old. Older people know what I'm talking about. If you're over 35, clap it up. Yeah. See, young people in their 20s, they look at us like we're crazy, right? Look at the 20-something. Who's in their 20s? They think it's gonna last forever. I'm telling you right now, if you're 29 and your birthday's next month, you better wild out right now. Because you coming to the club. Older people know what I'm talking about. Older people, am I right? You'll go to sleep perfectly normal. Nothing wrong with you. You wake up the next morning like, what happened to my leg? Ooh, I think I got the gout. I don't know, man. My parents are getting older. Man, that's something else. When your parents get old, like my father, he's real. He's older than my mom. And this dude has no sense of what technology is. He don't have a cell phone, nothing. And you know, nowadays, you know, my phone connects to my car. So I'm calling my pops, and sometimes, you know, I let people hang up the phone so my music could come back on. I was on the phone with him the other day. I was like, all right, pop, hang up the phone. He was like, I can't find the receiver. I was like, never mind, dude. He and my mother divorced, but they're friends again. You know, you get older, you gotta start teaming up again. You know, they look out for each other. But my dad, he takes it too far. My mother wants to be a friend. This dude coming out the bathroom naked. He like, she's like, put your clothes back on. He's like, well, we got three kids together. I figured, like, come on, pop. You can't do that. I don't know.